Hello, oddity people out there. Now, it occurs to me as I sit here at 2:59 a.m. in the morning, because I've had way too many Mountain Dews for the day. I sit here and I watch the movie Hook. You know, Robin Williams' classic. I have not really given my thoughts or my opinions or discussed anything really involving Robin Williams. And I'm not going to sit here and debate whether his suicide was right, wrong. I'm not going to get into all that. But I would like to take a second just to sit here and remember the career that he did have. You know, growing up, you know, I was born in the 80s and grew up in the 90s. He was basically an instrumental. I mean, if you were born in that period, if you're born in that time, he was such an instrumental part of, you know, your childhood. You know, you had the movies Hook, Aladdin, you know, Flubber, Jumanji, so many, Fern Gully, so many classic movies. He was just such an instrumental part of, I know, especially from my childhood growing up, you know, his humor, you know, it was just unparalleled. I mean, you know, they say he was, you know, they say he was a clean comedian, from drugs and whatnot, but I mean, the man was constantly on a cocaine bender. He was all over the place, yet he was so humorous, so funny, so energetic, and sadly, there's not too many comedians that I think even today can match his level, his ability, his, what he was able to do. He can make you laugh just from, you know, a simple whimpse of the face or even just a humorous voice. And regardless of what you may think about his suicide, you know, whether, you know, whatever your opinions may be, again, I'm not going to discuss those. I'm not going to get into those. But despite all that, you know, I know I'm a little late on this, but I would like to just take a moment to remember, you know, the man who made us laugh, the man who gave us such great comedy over the years. I'd like to say rest in peace to Robin Williams and to his family and friends. You know, my condolences. And that's pretty much all I got to say on this one. Be odd, everyone.